What the heck is he doing? Trying to break through? Freaking dumbass. The elevator is gone. You're gonna fall down. Don't do that. Idiot. What's up, guys? My name is Tyrone. I don't know if a lot of you guys do this, but anytime I go in a building and then there's this creepy elevator, I don't get in it. I try to stay away from elevators. I don't want to get stuck in it, especially in like a weekend. Like, I used to work in this building where there was elevators, and then there was only a few employees working on the weekend. And then this motherfucker still used elevator just to go all the way to second floor. I'm like, come on, just use the damn stairs. And then when they get stuck in the elevator, their maintenance, they're not there. So they have to call 911 or that shit, or wait for the elevator people to come and get them out. And then they stuck in the damn elevator for like over 30 minutes or so. I'm like, all you could have done was just take two stairs. That's it. You know, one, turn around, two, that's it. Why the hell you had to use the damn elevator? Are you that lazy? Anyways, today, we're gonna be looking at some of the horrific and tragic elevator accidents ever, okay? Yeah. After watching this video, you will never get in an elevator. Today, we'll be listing 5 horrific elevators, something. Okay, what's going on? Yeah, it says this video contains disturbing content, okay? So what's going on? The guy got in? Okay, never mind. We're starting now. Oh, she's there with her dog. Two dogs. It's two dogs, right? You know, this video was recorded with a potato, so I really couldn't see. Oh my god, the dog is stuck! Ooh-wee. What the heck? That's why you should always carry a pocket knife, just in case shit like that happens, so you can cut off the damn dog leash. Wow, she broke her fingers. Damn. At least she saved the dog though. She saved the dog. Wow. Number 4. Okay. I like that elevator. I could live in it. It looks like a nice home. What the heck is going on? After the woman inside pressed the button, okay. Damn it. What the heck is it doing? Trying to break through? Freaking dumbass. The elevator is gone. You're gonna fall down. Don't do that. Idiot. What the fuck could you do that? Freaking moron. Retard. I swear, man. That guy just wanted to die. What the hell? The elevator went down 50 miles an hour. Shit. Oh shit! Wow, it's going down fast! Wow! And that's why you should never use elevators. Always use stairs if you have a choice. I don't trust inventions, okay? As long as my legs can work, that's all that matters. I'm using the damn stairs. Okay. Woo-wee! Oh shit! Her head got chopped off! Shit. Her head got chopped off. to be caught between the floor. Dang. Oh shit! Ooh wee! Somebody call 911. Oh, he died. Yeah, that's a lot of weight of the elevator. It's like, I think the elevator is of 20,000 pounds or something like that, crushing on you. That's why I always tell people to live each day of their lives like they will never live again, because you never know when you're gonna die. See, that guy was just walking. Minding his own business, and then the damn elevator just kills him. You never know when you're gonna die. You might be just walking, and then a car comes from nowhere, and psh, you're dead. So live your life like you will never live again. Okay? Anyways, thank you for watching. My name is Tyrone. I'm staying away from the damn elevators. Even if I have to go to like 99th floor, I'm using my legs. I'm going on the damn stairs.
No. 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 No.